We are following some breaking news right now in Volusia County. Crews are on the scene of a small plane crash on the outskirts of New Smyrna Beach. This is happening in the area of Pioneer Trail and Airport Road. We're told only the pilot was on board and no one was hurt, but the crash sparked a small brush fire. We have a crew at the scene. We'll continue to bring you updates as they come in.